пацанам сидеть, которые рядом с вами стоят.
Я завтра пол.
Есть ли он?
Немножко меньше час назад, я ехал в здание.
Ну, нет,
теперь...
On the 29th of June 2017, we are at the Economy and Commerce University of Donetsk in the center in the Shevchenko Boulevard, which has been the target of a terror act. A big part of the building, including the library, have been destroyed by this terror act. Hopefully there is no victim, no injured, no dead people.